Cool.
Thank you.
There's my wheel. There's my wheel.
Thank you. I've spent a lot of time as the big guy.
How long have you been here?
A few years. Yeah. So, this is why aimbots chase a kid in the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of Aim's server.
What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
Yeah. You should have been a security protocol. He just...
Right. That's what I thought. He told us to lock the cap in the reactor room and then he tried to drop the Chimera.
It's a bit of a stretch. We know the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols.
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the listeners?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. If the Avengers were set up, okay? Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure, it's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
I thought you were just some of those little feet trying to make a cap shield.
So, I was thinking, could Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on this technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There's a bus stop of Highway 9. You're going to keep heading west. And you do want to take some more friends who can help. Marie and good people. Tell her I sent you and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
You're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest mind? Look at you. Look at what we did. No idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me.
Clears were sick.
Violent.
Demented.
Is there heart disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait. Just. Tony stays most of his stuff here in the Stark Industry. If anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice deeper
hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit.
Are you wearing that communications glove I gave you?
Yeah,
you're practically invisible.
So why did you go back to the